I'm gonna be singing all the way through your vlog. No, I'm not.
Please sing.
No.
Please?
No. I'm singing.
Please.
What are you doing?
Hi guys! It's been absolutely ages since I posted a vlog because I wanted to save my 200th video for this one. And basically, today, me and Stuart, who you can see dancing in the back, and David, who is our designated driver, yellow car, no returns, we are going on a road trip to Wales. Because basically, if you're from England, you may have seen, or maybe even Wales or anywhere else, maybe not America, but there's a sitcom called Gavin and Stacey, and it's set in this place in Wales, and we all absolutely love it. So we decided that we're going to go there, and we're going to like take photos of all the locations and stuff. So we've just set off on our journey. We're going to vlog the experience of today, and then this is going to be my 200th video. So we'll catch up with you later. Bye for now. Been on the road for about 40 minutes now, and we were listening to Radio 1, but we got really, 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 really bored of Vernon Kay's accent. So we changed to London's Heart 106.2 just in time for those not believing my journey. And Stuart's raving in the back. I just kind of thought I should introduce you to the people on the road trip. I'm going to do introductions, okay? I'm going to introduce you to who's in the car. Most importantly, this is David, and he's our driver, and he's very cool, and he's a very good driver. No one has died yet, and we're going in the straight line, so it's looking good. This is Stuart, and he's a very singy person, and at the moment he's actually doing an essay, because he was meant to do it the last few days but didn't. He likes me really. This is our sat nav. As we're on a Gavin and Stacey tour, we have named her Shaniqua Reini. And this is Davila. And that is Shimmerini. And I am Jocela. Well, that's another progress report. It's all going well. And we've got some good music. And Stuart's doing a funny dance. So, all set. The rest of our journey with Journey. We'll see you later.
Don't blame it on sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight.
Just arrived at Tubley Services, which is where Gavin and Smithy stop when they're going between Essex and Barry Island.
Cheveley.
Ooh.
I think I might join in.
They're going for a wee alar. I might go for a wee alar too.
Don't enjoy yourself.
Bye. No, they're not. What? We just stopped at Sheet Cheesley, and between us, we spent 15 quid on Pick a Mix. This is what we got.
That's David's Pick a Mix. And this is my Pick a Mix.
But the journey's going very well, and it looks like the weather's brightening up a bit. Yes. What else is there to report?
Smell. Okay,
I smell.
World happened.
Hello, we just stopped at Lee Delamere Services, which is where in the final episode of Gavin and Stacey, they saw Smithy swap their prezzies. And something very peculiar just happened, and that is that all the radio stations are changing because we're heading towards Wales. Like normally, where we're from, 105.4 is Magic FM. However, just now, I pressed number 3, which is what is 2-2, and look what happened. Oh my god, it's not even magic anymore. It's real. I can't quite believe it. But it's really strange, because, and this never fails to baffle me, we're going to a different country, we don't need passports. And I thought that because we were going to somewhere else in Europe, we'd need euros. Wales also uses sterling, which I think is amazing. And we saw one field of sheep, which definitely means we're getting closer. I haven't seen any sheep since, but I did see some cows. Hi! Oh my god! Oh my god, look!
I know but one man in Wales who speaks Welsh. Dick House.
Radio Wales, who'd have thought it? It's Welsh music! the server fridge, and once we get over this fridge, we'll be in Wales. And we're just collecting our coal money. Woo!
There you go, Minir.
Thank you. Look, £5.72 to grant us permission into Wales. This is a very long bridge. Look. What sea is that?
That's
it. Oh. Not a sea. Ooh, bridge!
So excited. The phone's coming, Jocy.
Oh, look at this. Very exciting going to a different country. And also something else I've learned about Wales. They drive on the same side of the road as us, and it doesn't cost more to send a text message.
Let's not do Mount Snowdon now.
No.
By the moon.
You said you've been to Wales before.
Yeah.
Yet you still didn't know. You didn't need a passport. You don't need different money. Oh my god. You're an idiot.
Everybody knows that.
Oh, that's a tough one.
Do you need a passport to Scotland?
No.
Yeah, you sure?
No.
Yes!
Yeah.
Oh,
she's learning. And in Ireland they use the euro.
Yeah. She's caught
on. And
so what have you got against the Welsh?
I love the Welsh. Wait, shut up. What? Look!
Shut up.
This is important.
Oh, hey.
I love you. I've never done this before.
Oh my Christ!
Mick! Michael! We well love Gavin and Stacey. Right, look at this, guys.
Oh. Turn things in chrome room down a little bit.
Good day. Hello.
It's doing in the program. I swear it was.
Yeah, we're here.
We're in Wales.
We made it. Look, we're all in the shop. Just lean a bit. Oh my god, it's an actual Welsh roundabout. We went round it, there's a cyber barrier. Actual Welsh lamppost. Look, a Welsh yellow car! Oh no, there's like a hill. Welsh. We're looking for a Welshman.
Like a Welshman on the right.
A Welsh!
He's a Welsh!
He's a Welsh!
You're a Welshman!
You're a Welshman!
Why do you say you can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway? Half the world away. Half the world away. Half the world away.
We're in Barry Island. We're on Barry Island. And we're just driving towards the seafront now. Welsh people, actual Welsh people. Oh, look at that!
There it is.
Oh my god!
Can I go across here?
Yeah. Go for it, David. Oh, Dave!
There we go.
David, what car are you driving right now?
My Ford Fiesta.
Oh, David! David Ford Fiesta!
Look at it. It's Barry.
Oh,
Smithy, don't be a dick.
Oh, Smithy, don't be a dick. Oh, Brian, don't raise your voice at me. Look at that wonky tree, an actual Welsh wonky tree. Oh, look, oh, what's this? Oh, we're here! And there's the pleasure parks! There's the log flume!
Is it open?
My god, it's a log flume.
I'm a little bit dizzy.
Where should we go?
To the front. Okay. The right. Look! It's the actual log flume from actual Gavin and actual Stacey.
Oh, that's where Stacey was.
That's Margo's! It's Margo's!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's actually called Margo's. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god, there it is.
I can't believe it. Hello, we made it to Barry Island.
Yeah, we did.
And it's really lovely. Look, it's really, really pretty. We've already seen some of the Gavin and Stacey bits, and we're sitting on the beach at the moment. I'm eating fish and chips. Okay, there's Stuart. There's his fish and chips.
There's my fish and chips.
There's David. And there's his fish and chips and his feet.
My feet.
And there's me, and there's my fish and chips, and my feet as well, and Stuart's feet in case he felt left out. We're going to eat our fish and chips that we got from the fish and chip shop that Gavin and Stacey got their fish and chips from. And we went to the arcade where Nessa works. And after this, I think we're going to drive around a bit and
find the houses.
Find the houses
the
where pubs. They've all lived and the pubs that they go to.
Let's go to the pub.
Go watch
football, David.
Oh, we can.
Go watch World England. Excellent
God
news.
Sake. Had a really lovely day today. And we will see you later.
Goodbye. There are Jocy and David. They have just come back from an incredibly short paddle in the sea. It looks, as you can see, not looking like the warmest of days. Yet they still thought it'd be really hilarious for them to go in the sea. I'll give them a wave. There you go. Cheeky wave from David. Double R. Now, from all I can see on David's face, he's looking rather sad. How was that, you two? You're not looking particularly happy.
My feet are numb.
Your feet are, dear. They have not had a particularly excellent experience in the sea. Jocy is not looking pleased. David, how are you feeling? He's not looking good. No. How are your feet? They're looking sandy and cold. So, David.
Hello.
Experience of the sea.
Cold.
How's Barry? Sea of Barry.
The Sea of Barry is cold.
Cold. Yeah, it wasn't, as I said, it wasn't the greatest day. The sea, but there you go.
It was an experience.
Yeah, it was an experience, very good.
We just had quite a hilarious experience.
It was not hilarious.
We're currently outside Gwen's house from Gavin and Stacey, and just as we pulled up, Stuart here threw up everywhere. So, in our panic, trying to clean up the car, the lovely lady who lives in the house came outside. And she helped us to clear up the car with a mop and a bucket.
She got us a bucket and a...
She gave some orange fragrance stuff. Smells like orange.
It smells like orange.
It smells lovely in here now.
Your car smells better than it did before.
I know.
But then she invited us in. And we had a nice little look around and we saw all the rooms from Gavin and Stacey. So I suppose really we need to thank Stuart's shit gag reflex.
What can I say? I had an excellent time.
For throwing up all over David's poor car. Stuart, I think you should do a public apology to David.
Would you like to get some film? Again, David, I am publicly apologising for chundering donuts all over your car. It's only three, and a mini as well. Anywho, I'm very sorry. You did get to go inside.
We did. It was worth it.
It was. In the end, it was worth it.
It was a
very clean car now.
It was a worthwhile chunder.
I'm satisfied with my day's work.
The boy's done well.
So now we're going onwards.
And we've been warned about Pamamix.
Glenda in there, she warned us, said don't stop at Pamamix, they don't like visitors, so we're going to do a drive-by photographing.
Yeah.
No, Stuart, we're not. But yeah, so
drive-by chundering.
So that's just a short update. And then this is the street. And then here we have Bryn's house, look, number 48.
Love Bryn.
We love Bryn. Sat Nav.
Sat Nav.
And then there's Dawes house. Oh, Dawes!
Oh, Dawes.
Where's the salad? And then there's Gwen's house there.
Wicked.
That was a lovely experience.
That wasn't that great.
Shut up. And we're going to go onward down this very, very steep hilly road.
I just realised I don't like the smell of orange.
Hello. Well, we've completed our Barry day. We had a really nice day. Aside from Stu's chandra. never an experience. It was quite smooth running, wasn't it? We didn't hit any traffic. After we went to Gwen's house, we went to find Mick and Pam's house, but we couldn't find it, and we were just driving around. What?
Nothing.
Anywho, we couldn't find Mick and Pam's house, and then we tried to find the church where Uncle Bryn did his song.
You can't deny me.
Yeah, that song.
That one.
We wanted to find that church, but we couldn't find it. But, however, next to the church there was this building, and I was like, that looks familiar. And then we realised it's where the barn dance is. I said that in a funny voice, because that's how Bryn says it, but it's actually a barn dance. And we went to the pub where Smithy does the pub quiz, and that was really good. And then we left, and we just stopped at a service station, and now we're on the way back, which is a shame, because it was a really nice day today.
Doing a jumper for you, Ben. Doing a jumper. Hi, my mum.
Oh, she was like,
all the Jills.
My mum's called Jill, and Stu's mum's called Jill, and my dad's called Phil, and David's dad's called Phil. Oh, and I want to say hello to my Nana, because she watches my videos. Hi, Nana.
Hello, Jocy's Nana.
Thank you, everyone who's watched my videos, the last 200 of them, and it's kind of amazing. I still can't quite believe how many of you do. This is mind-blowing. My mind is blue. It's like... Bye, everyone. Thank you for watching.
Bye. David, say bye.
Bye. Shaniqua, say bye.
Shaniqua has got us through this.
Thank you, Shaniqua.
Thanks, Shaniqua.
Thank you.
Love you.
Bye. 105.4 is now magic as opposed to real wild. Yay.
Tell me tomorrow, I'll wait by the window for you. I'll wait by your figure. By the school.